Rockin' with you. Alright, shit, cut this shit, cut this shit.
It's recording already, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so we finished. We knocked one of these off. As you can see, it's very beautiful. So now, we're about to go upstairs and
happy birthday, Daquan, my boy. We at the candy shop, baby. We at the world famous candy shop. Yeah. What up, Con? We at the candy shop, baby. I'll take you to the candy shop. They don't know what I do. I'll take you to the candy shop. Oh, shoot, Con. Look at the sneakers on this dude, man. Come on, I understand, like, you know, what is this thing here? I guess we're at the Mohegan Sun. I thought it was a white Jesus, but apparently it's an Indian shooting a barn arrow. Thank you. So we outside at the casino. My boy Kwani catching a little view. Yeah, we catching a little view out here, man. I'm saying.
You got your little joint up there too, huh, Kwan?
You lay back, nigga. Get that wind blowing on your balls and all that. Man, you be bugging. Steve Urkel. Yeah. That's what I call you, nigga.
All right. I just had to take a little break.
Why, you scared of that thing? Yeah, you was scared, dog. I see you. Don't run, don't you run into that nigga from the back.
On the west end, we out on these shits.
Yeah, they holding up traffic. I can't make this up. Kwan, did you see that shit? Did you see that shit, nigga? Diane, boy, they ain't got nothing to do. They're blocking up the man, and the man ain't. But they, are they security for these niggas? I can't make this shit up. I can't make it up. So her partner, he leaves. He's up a little further. And Diane is dressed in her lingerie and legs showing and on the scooter. But we are supposed to be following her to the place. Now, we are going 0 miles an hour, my nigga. How can we do this? Well, first of all, you gotta be high to do this shit, but I can't make this up. They done stole the scooter from the hotel that you're supposed to use for gambling, and these niggas is out on the road with the shit. She ain't got a care in the world. She's smoking Newports out. She catching up to that nigga though. I said, hey, that shit, her little shit got a little, her shit different. Her license different. She must have got the, she got a Chevy. Is that a Chevy symbol? I can't see. But they need to have trackers on these shits, man. Nigga might try to go back to Norwalk. This shit, it's going 1 mile an hour. She's smoking cigarettes. I can't wait. I gotta go. What time is it?
10:45.
She said start at 11. I think I'm gonna just go now and just leave early, just so I can get some little footage. Because I don't want to be here when everybody get here. There's too many people, it's gonna be hard to get out. No. I just wanna see what they're doing in this city. That's why we ain't got to leave, but we can stay in the mall until it's fucking 6 at night. Left the West Side Highway and came up over the East Side, and they pulling on in. And we left them miles away, and now we following them again. I can't make this shit up. Alright, we gonna pass them because we gotta go catch this motherfucker. This parking space. We gotta catch this before somebody else. There's only one left. There's only one left. Bang bang the boogie. Up jump the boogie. Oh, I hope that cop don't run my plate.
Yeah.
And so the people
sip, because you in the building. Titties out. Mm-hmm. Yeah, they had their titties out. The ladies, they even look like, they look like men. With a high cheekbone. Mm-hmm. And they had their little accessories inside the boat. She had her baby. She's holding her baby. She didn't broke her arm, but she hanging off the boat. He has his own rifle. So They had all of these guys. They were ready for war. To bring arrows. I don't know how he was over there working with that shirt on. Hot as it was out there. Cool ass motherfucker. They had dye on the beard back then. Nigga had dye on the beard back then. Yeah, he gonna shoot a motherfucker with that long hair. Okay. He's ugly, motherfucker. The last man on the canoe boat. They come over here, man, to get it done.
Yeah, Wallace, she got us.
She got us, huh? Come on, man. Y'all got to ride on out, huh?
It's a beautiful day out here, man.
Beautiful day. Beautiful day. Yeah.
Education powwow.
Yes, sir.
Today, tomorrow.
Yes, sir. Tomorrow's going down, too?
Tomorrow's going down.
Yes, sir. They told me you be having your own events.
Listen to things taking place this summer.
Mm-hmm.
We have our Nippon Summer here at the museum.
Mm-hmm.
Nippon is the Pequot word for summer.
Mm-hmm.
So we're going to have Wonder Wednesdays,
okay.
Cultural Thursdays,
yes, sir.
Film Fridays,
yes, sir.
Seasonal Saturdays.
Mm.
Take a break on Sunday.
We here.
And come back and see us again.
We here.
Same bad channel, same bad place.
We here. Right. Trust me, we here.
All right.
Like swimwear.
Yes.
Yes, sir. Boy, we doing this out here this evening, boy. I'm trying to say something. They got ice cream. They got things popping over around here. I guess we'll surprise Kwani with something real nice. But this is where we at, huh? This is where we at. And we a part of the Pequot. Huh? Yo. Get to see King Mafioso perform, too.